building a wall between friends, a wall that justifies any means for their ends, a wall between Semites, rich and poor, brothers and sisters from not so long before, many feet thick and 20 feet high, no one can look through it and into the eye of a person you might know, to whom you might confide, now just a stranger on the other side. They're building a wall between water and land, so we can eat fruit and they can eat sand. A wall to make sure that our orchards will grow and our kids can get fat and not need to know of the cities in ruins and the children in fear that your fathers and brothers in tanks might be near. A wall to keep quiet that which you fear most, so you don't have to listen to your grandfather's ghost. They're building a wall between future and past, a wall to keep distant the chambers of gas from the bulldozer's gunships and the tears of a child. Dignity, love, and honor defiled, to remove reality from your facts on the ground. A wall to keep distance the terrible sound of the houses that crumble and the children that die. A wall to keep separate the truth from the lie. They're building a wall, and at such a cost, land, money, and safety, and all the lives lost. A wall made of brick, but bricks can be broken when the people of Zion have finally awoken and said, no more walls, no more refugees, no more keeping people upon their knees. And then the history books will someday recall, before apartheid was ended, they were building a wall.